excited to see your kids perform today. At this time, we just want to welcome you all. Thank you so much for coming. We genuinely appreciate your support and your love towards the school. And at this time, I'm going to ask for the children to make their time up to the make their way up to the stage, please. Let's give it up for our Family Life Center Christian Academy students. At this time, they will be reciting a verse and singing O Holy Night. Thank you. Let's give it up one more time for our Family Life Center Christian Academy Choir. They're so cute, aren't they? At this time, we have a very important question that we want to ask. And that question is, what does Christmas mean to you? At this time, we will have Sister Riley come up. Sister Riley, what does Christmas mean to you?
When I think of Christmas, I think of the Savior when he was born and when he came down to earth to save our sins, save us from sin.
Amen. Let's give it up for Sister Riley. At this time, we have a special solo performance by it's not a solo performance. It is a trio performance by our very own Sister Caitlin Kosterlitsky, Sister Camille Garcia, and Sister Eden Kosterlitsky. Let's give it up one more time for our trio performance. They did such a good job, didn't they? At this time, we have the question once again. What does Christmas mean to you? Christmas may mean presents and food for a lot of us, but what does Christmas mean to you? At this time, we have Sister Caitlin Kosterlitsky. Sister Caitlin, what does Christmas mean to you?
Jesus' birthday, going to eat at my grandma's house, the presents, and then I really like when we all go to my grandma's house and we all eat and we spend time together as a family. I think that's my favorite part of Christmas.
Thank you, Sister Caitlin, for sharing. Personally, I think Christmas is one of my favorite times of the year. I like to eat. How many Mexicans do we have in the house today? The pozole and the tamales are always the best part of Christmas, right? Yeah? At this time, we will have a skit brought to you by our staff and our students here at the Christian Academy. But before we start our skit, I do want to ask the parents, what is one of the greatest gifts that you have ever received during Christmas? So if you can raise your hand and just kind of shout it out loud. What is one of the greatest things you've ever received during Christmas? Brother Mike Turner? The Holy Ghost. Praise God. Anybody else? Anybody else has gotten something else? Kids, you got to get your parents Christmas presents. Got to start getting them presents. Well, during this skit, you're going to learn about one of the greatest gifts that we have ever been given, which is known as the Word of the Lord. And at this time, with us, our Family Life Center Christian Academy students and their skit.
So, did everyone get what they wanted for Christmas?
Yeah, this year we got a lot of stuff.
My grandparents really love to spoil me. It's great.
This was the best Christmas I ever had. It was so good.
Well, I sure didn't get everything I wanted for Christmas. My grandma gave me an old wooden hand-me-down chest. She said it was a hope chest. Yeah, right. The only hope I had that there was going to be something more better in it. There wasn't.
I can relate. This year got a lot of clothes and only a couple other things. My parents thought I'd be more interested in clothes at my age. Whereas yeah, my Uncle Jim gave me a savings bond. What a waste.
Well, like I said, my grandparents really have to spoil me. They got me the new video game system. Only bad thing is there are only a couple games out for right now. Which, of course, I got, but I'm already bored with it. I hope they make some new games out soon.
Come on, Mary, tell us what you got. You must have gotten something good. You said it was your best Christmas ever.
I didn't get that many presents, but I did get one really special gift.
Ooh, oh, cool. What is it?
A Bible.
A Bible? How can that be a cool thing?
The Bible my mom and dad gave me is a new treasure. In fact, it's a gift that keeps on giving. The Bible is the best. It showed me how I can have a real relationship with God and how much Jesus loves us and how we can get to heaven. It's like a hope chest filled with love, joy, peace, and wisdom. The stories are so real and so exciting. You'll never get tired of reading them.
Wow, I never knew the Bible had that much stuff in it.
The Bible sounds more like a treasure chest than a hope chest.
My birthday's coming up soon. I think I might ask for a Bible.
In the meantime, I'd be happy to share my Bible with all of you.
Let's give it up to Sister Lucy, Brother Ozzy, Sister Marissa, and Sister Camille. Truly the greatest gift that we have ever received is definitely the Bible. At this time, again, we have the question, what does Christmas mean to you? And at this time, we have Sister Camille Garcia. Sister Camille, what does Christmas mean to you?
All the presents and spending time with my family and decorating the tree. And my grandma cooks good food for us. And we all get together, and it is the best time of year. And that's...
Thank you, Sister Camille. Kids, what's something else you guys look forward to for Christmas? Yes, Sister Riley. Being with your family. Brother Ozzy? All right, you guys already know what Brother Ozzy wants for Christmas. He wants a new video game set, all right? Anybody else? What do you enjoy most about Christmas? They're all tired. They're all ready to go eat. At this time, we do have another solo special performance, and I'd like to call up Sister Caitlin Kostrelitsky. Go ahead, my sister. Take our breath away. Thank you, Sister Caitlin. Let's give it up one more time for Sister Caitlin Kostrelitsky. As you can see, we have very, very, very talented singers and musicians at this school. Before we come to a close, we just want to acknowledge and thank the following staff that have been here workingly constantly working with the kids these past few months in order to make this Christmas musical possible. So we want to thank, first of all, our Christmas musical director, Sister Maddie Hernandez. Let's give it up for Sister Maddie Hernandez. We also want to thank Sister Diana Moya. Yes, Sister Renee Villa. Sister Chastity Carcamo. And of course, a lot of this also would not have been possible without our music. So Brother Victor Lopez. And last but certainly not least, without her, none of this would have been possible. Not even the school would be open. Sister Sylvia Diaz. Thank you, Sister Sylvia, for constantly pushing to keep the school open and for allowing us to have this Christmas musical every year. And we also want to thank our pastor, who is not here at this time, but we want to thank Pastor Art Diaz for allowing us to have this school open as well and for allowing us to put this together. Now, as we come to a close, we do have one final performance from the students here at FLC Christian Academy. So I will ask for the students to come on up. Now, as we've learned today, one of the greatest things that has ever come, or one of the greatest things we have ever received was the Bible. And one of the greatest gifts we've ever received was the birth of our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. And because of that, we're able to have joy and we're able to have freedom. And so at this time, I present to you the FLC Christian Academy singing Joy to the World.
Christmas.
One more time, let's give it up to our FLC Christian Academy choir and students. We hope that you have all enjoyed yourself today. Thank you for coming out and supporting our school and our students. At this time, we will be dismissing you to the Spanish chapel in the back. There will be food and I believe some games and stuff. So you are more than welcome to join us for some delicious food and for some fun. Students, Merry Christmas, Happy Holidays, Happy New Year, and we hope to see you back again next year. Thank you all. You are dismissed at this time. God bless you.